Today, I hired a $1 Fortnite coach. Do you want to say hi?
Hi, I'm the coach.
So, yes, I did hire a Fortnite coach. She is 6 years old, and I'm super excited for her to coach me. So, what do you want me to do first? Do you want me to hop into creative, change my skin, or play solos?
I want you to change your skin into your favorite one.
Okay, so she said change my skin into my favorite skin, and I don't know. I think that Blaze is probably one of my favorite skins other than Crossbar Crusher. So I'm going to go ahead and do Blaze and then flip back.
Can I see them?
Yes, you can see them. Of course you can.
I like the one that goes with Blaze.
Okay, so she chose the Fire Starter, which is this flaming orb. And then we gotta do the pickaxe. What pickaxe should I pick?
I like the one that's the first one.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's pretty sick. Nice gold. And then what glider? Here are all the glider choices.
I like the one with the yellow, red, and blue.
Are you thinking about this one?
Yeah.
Okay, she likes the Wild Blast. I do like that one too, from the Battle Pass. And I think that for the Contrail, what do you want for this Contrail?
The one and by the first one, but by the Hulk. So of that one, it comes right now.
Like this one?
Mm-hmm.
The boom drop. Okay, that looks pretty sick. So shall we hop into a solos game and you'll coach me?
Yes.
Sounds perfect. Alright, you guys, I will see you when I land. Okay, you guys, we are loaded into a game and my Fortnite coach, I think she should tell me where to land. What do you think, Emmi? What do you want to tell me next? What to do?
I'm just gonna wait until you get on the bus.
So she says to wait till we get on the battle bus, and then when we get on the battle bus, we will get our next instructions. Oh, we're on the battle bus, so what should we do?
Land where the, land by the, castle thing.
Okay, so she wants me to land by the castle thing, this thing. So land by the Coliseum, and I think from there, should I get a gun, or what do you want me to do?
Just get a gun and go to that bomb place.
Okay, so she wants me to get a gun at the Coliseum, and then go over to that spawn. And then I think we should be good, and I think that she'll tell us our next steps. I bet she'll want us to probably get some kills?
Yes.
Okay, so once we do this, we'll head over. Once we land, we'll get a gun and then head right over to the farm and try to get some kills, as she said. So I got a bandage, but she wants me to get a gun. So we're going to have to go search for a chest, maybe, or a gun. And it's okay that I pick up the meds, right?
Yes.
She said it's okay that I picked up the bandages. And then, hopefully there's a gun in here. That's a good gun. Yes, this is actually a very good gun, in my opinion. I love the tacks. All right, so we got our gun. She wants us to head right over to Frenzy, but I'm just gonna pick up, not Frenzy, sorry, to the farm. Then we should try to get some kills, as she said. So yeah, I'm excited to go do that.
And it's okay if she dies right away.
Okay, so she's saying it's okay if I die. I mean, it's always okay if you die. At least you're trying. So, hopefully I don't die. But if I do, well, at least we tried our hardest. Okay, so the farm is over here. So I gotta make my way over there. Yeah, I don't have an AR. So while I'm heading over, I hope I don't get into a battle, because an AR would be helpful for that. They are far away. Yeah.
Oh, and remember, practice makes perfect.
Yes, practice does make perfect. And I have been practicing for a while. Oh, she said to get the chest, right?
Mm-hmm.
Get the chest. Okay. I have the chest. And do you want me to pick that up instead of my tack?
Yes.
She said pick it up instead of my tack. Because I'm not going to be holding two shotguns. That just is kind of weird to hold two shotguns, in my opinion. I don't like holding more than two of the same kind of weapon. So once we head over to the farm, she wants me to try to get a kill. And then we should be good. Oh, do you want me to hop in this car? Is that allowed?
Yes. Don't go that fast.
She said to hop in the car, but not go too fast. Ah, I already crashed. I'm gonna stay below 20. Below 30. She thinks this is a boss, but actually, she does not know that these are people that you can talk to. So do you want me to eliminate an enemy player, collect corn at Steel Farm, or deal damage to structures at the orchard, or visit the Coliseum? Do deal to structure or do you want me to corn at Steel Farm?
At Steel Farm.
Well, I should do that. Head over to the cornfield. And then once you break these, I bet you guys probably knew this, but once you break these, corn falls onto the ground. Yep. So you want me to collect that? There's some.
Oh, and guys, one time I saw the speed bubble and I was a good guy, but then they transformed to the boss, so that's why I call them the boss.
Yeah, one time I was fighting Ruckus, or I challenged him. At first he was good, and then I decided to challenge him because I wanted that rocket launcher he has, and she was watching me play, and so at first she knew it was a bounty hunter, or somebody that gave me bounties, but then I challenged them, and she was like, oh, it's a boss, you gotta run. So, yeah. I collected all of the corn. So I'll just see what she wants me to do next. What do you want me to do next?
I want you to find a gun in the house in the attic, so you can break that.
So she said to break this and find a gun in the attic. She calls this the attic. Actually, it is an attic. I haven't really realized that. Ooh, it's a sniper. Oh, I should have asked you, should I take it?
Yes, if you want it.
I do want it. And then the grenades, should I take or no?
Yes.
Ooh, she wants me to take the grenades. So should I use these and then take it?
No, because that gives you health.
So what should I give up for it?
I think the one little blue thing with the cap on.
The minis. I'm going to throw it and then collect that. Yeah.
Because that only has one.
Yeah, she was right. It only had one left. So it's kind of worth giving up. So what do you want me to do now, boss or coach?
You can just cut from stone and walk.
She wants me to harvest material, so I'll get some wood by cutting down this tree, and then she said destroy some rocks, so gonna get the brick, and then some more wood, and the storm is moving in very quickly. Would you like me to go in the middle of the circle, or go in storm, or what do you want me to do?
Go in the middle of the circle. Just run.
She said run to the middle of the circle. So I'm gonna run, probably go to Frenzy Farm, if that's okay with you.
Yeah.
Totally. Oh no, Emmi, I got in a battle. Should I shoot them?
Yes.
Yes, totally. I'm almost dead. Knocked one. Yep, and I died. But I think we will be done with this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.